Hello, welcome back to the second half of Bayern Munich versus Arsenal.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Martin Ødegaard, Bukayo Saka. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile.
Skip the offside.
Alaba. Coman. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And a throw-in it's going to be. Sané, Joshua Kimmich, and Pavard on the ball. And let's get your assessment, Lee, on Robert Lewandowski. Has he given enough?
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more just to get involved in the game. I think he would be the difference if he was playing better.
What's he going to do here? Müller. That's a straightforward stop.
Well, it's a very tight game. Just look at those stats. Who wants to win it? It comes down to that. Who wants it more?
Lewandowski. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. He succeeds in clearing it. Martin Ødegaard. How about the cross? The outcome is a goal kick here. And Bayern will change personnel now. Kimmich. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And unable to keep the ball. Bukayo Saka. Bellerin. Well read to put an end to that attack. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Hooking to come, you would think. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Pass. Lewandowski. There to win it back. And Müller has it now. It's a promising position, you've got to say. Gabriel. A chance maybe from the wide position. Well, that really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Time for the change now.
Alexander Lacazette. Neu dabei, die Nummer 14.
Leon Goretzka. The ball back with Arsenal now. Well, possibilities in the centre. High quality defending. He crossed with himself based on the position he had taken up.
Well, yeah, it was poor technique, wasn't it? Thrashed at it a little bit, went for power.
It didn't happen for them in attack. Gnabry. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Martin Ødegaard. Losing possession here. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Too much pace on that particular pass. Leon Goretzka. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Goretzka. Poor attempt at a pass, really. It's a weighted pass, looking for Aubameyang. Arsenal remain on the front foot. Can they find a winning goal? Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. And they're making a change. Into the area. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Can he put them in front? Still could be dangerous. I think the threat has been averted. Tension building, still level. Thomas. Lovely ball over the top. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. And there to intervene. Martin Ødegaard. And forward go Arsenal. Do they have a late winning goal in the future? And that is it for the 90 minutes. Level pegging here.
The end of this second half. End of the match. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Please like. Bye.